nation's resources are at our disposal, why can't we solve the problem of youth unemployment? So this leaves us to actually question ourselves, that looking at the constant numbers coming in from the tertiary institutions and looking at the percentage, the slim percentage that get employed, the nation is sitting on a time bomb where Ghana could reach a point where the Arab Spring, which was instigated by Mohamed Bouazizi in Tunisia in 2010, where he decided to set himself ablaze to protest against economic hardship and youth unemployment. And that sparked the Arab Spring from Tunisia, Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and to other places. If care is not taken, Ghana will visit, will bring Arab Spring upon ourselves. And this is not something that's going to be new. We have been here before as a nation. And if care is not taken, we are going to go back, because the youth that are unemployed are huge. When you take the graduate unemployment situation, very devastating. Those who have not been equipped with skills and training, who are living in communities, engaging in all manner of social vices, they are also there, millions in their numbers. A little spark could actually cost us our peace and our security, and we do not want to go there.